I thought, oh, this looks interesting, and then a little bit of dread. I'm Jenna. I'm a makeup artist and hairstylist, and I'm also a mum to two children, Jessie and Penny, who are 2 and 5. And I came across Mooncup through work. A colleague was kind enough to tell me about it. And at first, I really wasn't keen on the idea, but I am really aware of the amount of waste products at the moment, and I'm trying to be more conscious, environmentally conscious. And so I thought, okay, I've had two children, what's there to lose? A moon cup is a menstrual cup that you use in place of a tampon that collects your blood. You can keep it in for longer. I thought, oh, this looks interesting, and then a little bit of dread. I am really squeamish. However, I guess now I'm not that squeamish because I'm kind of dealing with it, and I've kind of overcome that fear. I love it now, and I can measure how much blood I'm using each period, and that I think is a really good sign for me and how healthy I am. And it's interesting. And it can explain why with some cycles I'm really feeling bad and with others I'm feeling a bit lighter. So it's knowledge for me about what my body's doing. You can have it in for up to 8 hours, so that's way more convenient than having to go to the toilet every couple of hours and change it, so it holds more blood. So it's really, really good. And it just means that you're more in control, and you never have to buy a period sanitary towel tampon again, so that's really good. So you safe knowing that you're not going to be caught stuck, and even if you know you need to go and change it, it's really easy. But I do really love the fact that you know you just have to buy it once, and then you don't have to worry about, you know, if you've missed your online shop and you haven't thought of buying sanitary towels. That's so convenient.